Yeah. So he's got a huge ridge about 25 feet from himself, and then when he gets over that, it'll just kind of drip downhill.
That ridge comes off of this hill right here, and it runs out into the green right there. So that's what Mark's talking about. It makes it a tough speed putt.
I think anything within 3 to 4 feet is extremely good.
Looks good. Great. Looking
putt.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Within